In other news, three men are arrested in a shooting from earlier this month that left a seven-year-old dead. It happened along Grant Street in Clarksdale in the Mississippi Delta. John Tavius Smith, Kadarius Thomas, and Brandon Washington all face murder charges. Seven-year-old Cartravius Brown Jr. was caught in the gunfire. Officers say a 28-year-old man was injured in the shooting.